ladies and moo dudes. Welcome back to my channel. My name's Taylor. If you're new here, welcome. Please click that red subscribe button. It really helps me out, and I'd love to make you part of our little lunar family. But anyway, I wanted to kind of explain to you guys why I haven't posted the last few days. In case you can't tell, I'm not like as preppy as I normally am, and just like, I don't know. One of my friends was actually killed in a car accident a couple days ago, and I really hate saying that out loud. So my anxiety's just been really, really bad. And I haven't been able to sit down and film. I really haven't been able to like do anything because I'll just have a panic attack. And then I actually had an asthma attack the other night. I have anxiety-induced asthma, so I haven't had an asthma attack in over a year. And I think that was just kind of like the icing on the cake of me being stressed out and just kind of trying to figure things out in my life and stuff like that. That was just like, it pushed me over the edge. Say some nice words for the family that lost their daughter tragically right before the holidays. I don't want to give out any names or anything like that. I don't want to sound disrespectful in any regard, but just please send some good vibes my way and her family's way and friends' way. But yeah, so I just wanted to let you know that that's kind of why I've been MIA. My anxiety's just been really bad, and then I actually was really sick yesterday and just spent my whole day in bed. So I didn't want to make a video if I was kind of in a down mood and like not feeling good. I don't think that would be fun to watch, so I didn't want to put that out there. But I'm back. I'm going to try and catch up a little bit, and you might be seeing more videos than you normally do, so hopefully everything works out. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started with the video. I'm really excited for today's video. I have an unboxing today. I actually have two unboxings to do, and I'll probably be wearing the same outfit. So yeah, I got my enchanted crystal box the other day, and I today got my package from Flourish Crystals on Instagram. I'll leave all of her links in the description box below. She does her own wood burning crystal grids and like all this super cool fancy art stuff, and I am just absolutely obsessed with her work. She did a custom grid for me, and she just did an amazing job. The communication is just perfect, even when because I'm horrible at responding to messages on Instagram because my phone just doesn't give me the notification sometimes. She'll keep hounding me until she makes sure that I see the message and know what's going on and everything. So she's amazing, and just thank you so much for taking the time to just get this exactly how I liked it. She did so many sketches, and she's been working on this for like a few weeks now, maybe even a month, and I'm so excited to open the box. It was actually not supposed to come until Monday, but it came today. So let's open her up, shall we? And everything is just packaged so well. A+. My dog is like over on the couch moving around, so. And oh my God, yes, I'm wearing a beanie today. Remember that, like bringing it back, because my hair is disgusting. Oh my God, there's so much in here. What in the world? I know she said she was throwing in some like other things for me, but like, holy crap, girl. Okay, so it's all wrapped up, and like this freaking paper that she wrapped it in. First of all, bubble wrap for days. Oh my God, this is like the cutest. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is so cute. Where's my phone? I wanna take pictures of this. I'm posting this on Snapchat. Well, some of you added me. Shout out to Megan. I just added you on Snapchat. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. All right, let's open this. Look at this paper though. Ugh, I'm never getting rid of that for like the rest of my life. This shirt's gonna drive me nuts. Oh, there's my bra. I'm surprised. But no way. Oh my God. This is unbelievable. Gotta take more freaking pictures. So she sent me a bunch of little packets with crystals in them, and I am dying right now. So let me just move this so I can read off the ones that I got. Okay, I got a piece of sodalite. I got a piece of sodalite, which is so freaking pretty. And then a bunch of little citrine pieces. A piece of rose quartz. howlite, which is so freaking pretty. It looks like marble. Emerald, green beryl, is that how you say it? B-E-R-Y-L. You guys know I can't pronounce shit, so. Amethyst, which, ooh, there's some really pretty pieces in there. Oh my gosh. Blue kyanite. Oh, cute! Thank you so much. I'm so excited. And then there's this cute little box. Wrapped up all cute. I can't wait to open this. It's so freaking cute. This like brings me so much joy. I totally needed this right now. Oh my God, and she like wrapped all of this so cute. Oh, I'm dying. Even this paper is freaking gorgeous. This is so pretty. Oh my God. Look, you guys. That's like one of my favorites. Oh my gosh, I love how like pale of a color this is. All of the other pieces I have are so red and orange. This one is so pretty. Thank you so much. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm putting him back in his little house because it's really cute. Here's some more pretty paper. Dude. And she put this cute little, oh my God. Okay, so she wrapped this around the actual grid, and she put, so I think that's lavender. Can you guys see that? Holy shit. It's the little things, I swear to God. Oh my God. Does my hair look good? I'm trying to unwrap this as like neatly as I can. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna keep this tied on it. But that's, oh, it smells so good. Oh my God. Time for the big guy. Get all the little herbies off so I don't make a mess. And she wrapped it in this really nice cloth. Oh my gosh, my heart's racing. I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited. Yes. Oh my God. You guys. Look how amazing this is. Oh my God. She made this. How? I'm filming, so you have to be quiet. I'm almost done if you want to just wait. So this is completely custom. She did the moon phases. She did the zodiac signs. There's a couple other symbols. I have to look up what some of these mean because I don't remember, but this is like way better than I could have ever possibly imagined. Like I saw pictures of it, I saw the whole process of her doing it, but this is just incredible. Oh my God. Thank you so freaking much. And thank you for just taking the time to like sketch all of these and make sure I liked every little thing, and just this turned out incredible, and I am gonna keep this on my altar for like the rest of my freaking life. And I'm gonna do a whole video about just this and like what you can do with it. Oh my God, thank you so much. I'm gonna leave all of her links and everything that you can contact her by in the description below. So if you want to get your own custom grid, you can totally contact her, and obviously she does an incredible job. So go check out her Instagram. I'll leave everything, like I said, in the description below, and I'll leave all my links in the description below so you can see what's up with me all the time. But I'm gonna go play with these things, and I have another unboxing to do. I'm trying to spit these videos out for you guys since I was gone for a few days, and I feel really bad about it. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you so much for just everything that you gave me. This is, oh, I'm speechless right now. I'm so happy. Oh my God, thank you. Okay. I'm gonna go. I keep repeating myself. I love you guys to the moon and back. Sorry, shut up. I love you guys to the moon and back, and I will see you, if not later today, then tomorrow.